The finale of the Olympics, it means a lot for me because it was all my future, and I was pointed all on the fin and training every day to get an Olympic pass, even for Paris 2024. So that's a great loss, and I'm really disappointed about it.
No worries, we appreciate it.
That there are not opportunity for people like me with 96 kilos and 2 meters tall.